This is our Dewalt 6x18 two-axis hydraulic surface grinder. It's got a 6/18 fine pole MagnaLock chuck, a Dewalt multi-pole or multi-holding power control with a dig magnetizer built in. Gonna bring it on for you now. First we'll show you, we'll bring the spindle on very quiet. The magnet has been checked. Douglas is bringing me a piece of steel. Nothing. Bring it on. Strong. Reduce the power. Put it in demagnetize. You'll see it blinking a few times. It'll cycle. There we go, in good order. I'm going to bring the hydraulics on. Slow feed, speeding it up. As you can see, the table is traveling in. When it hits the back of the stroke, it goes reverse. You control the speed by here, for in and out. So if it hit the back stop, it would knock this out and you